you know, my research has shown that, that the human genome is not similar to chimpanzee, at least not like the evolutionists are claiming. It is not 98 to 99% similar, which they need for their 3 to 6 million year old evolution from a common ancestor with chimps. They need something that is in the 99% similarity range.
Right.
And so my research has shown, and that's an entirely different